roll back, haunch turns, and crack the whip, sort of like I was doing earlier. So I'll start off with a roll back. It's where you stop. That's a stop when you just go straight from the canter into a stop. And you turn around on your back legs, do 180 degrees, go the other way in a canter. Stop, turn around, and go. A haunch turn, a bit similar, takes a few extra training, a few extra years of training, and it's practically the same thing, but without a stop. So, like that.
Yeah, it's giving some applause. It takes a lot of training to do that. We like to applaud. It's actually good for it the other day in the audience, so the more you applaud, the faster you'll probably go.
Yeah, Tony loves attention.